Legs up, keep them legs straight, touch one side, touch the other side. Let's pull tight, so we can move. Don't give up, guys, we're just getting started. Pace yourself. If you go fast, challenge yourself, go for it. If you can only go slow, take it easy, chill, eventually you're going to be a lot better. The most important thing is to make sure that the point is on point. You have to answer these guys. Keep that breathing. Starting to feel it, hopefully. Okay, so the next thing we have is flutter kicks. Let's go ahead and do this. Straight, core tight in this position. One leg up, one leg down. So this is an excellent move to tighten that core, strengthening that core, and also burning that fat. This is one of my favorites. I literally started off on this group right here. This is one of the first ones I ever did for abs. This is one of those absolute moves that targets that lower core. That's normally one of the most hardest cases to hit. just what a killer does. If you're doing this with me, hang in there. We're almost there. Let me look at you. You guys go up. Try to go up. Try to touch the ceiling. That's really what we need to do. We're almost there. Alright. So the next one we're going to go for. Seated. Another different angle. We're going straight out. Keep that core tense. We're going to run it back in. Right, guys? We're going to go all the way out, all the way in. Form is everything. Especially if there's a lot of beginners watching this right now. You want to start with the perfect form. You're going to grow off the perfect form. You start with sloppy form, you're going to grow off that sloppy form. You don't want that. Stop, take that break, but keep going. Don't give up no matter what, alright? We're going to build that discipline. That's also just as important as working out. Because knowing is good as you continue to push. So, with that said, we're going to move on to the last exercise, guys. We have jumping jacks. This is going to really finish off the job right here. Here's those six pack abs. Here we go. So this is the last exercise, guys. Push it as hard as you can. This one you don't want to stop. You want to give this everything you got in this last exercise. Build that discipline. That push first is going to allow you to go on that extra reps, go on that extra time. Eventually, the strength is going to catch up with you and make you guys super good. It's all the mindset. We're almost there. Almost there. Here we go. 5 seconds. Harder. All right. So there you have it. Round one, little six pack abs. And two that we can do anywhere. Great for beginners because you don't need any equipment, as well as the exercises being put in places. Anyone can do them, but being extremely effective because they're the ones that I started off on, the ones that still.